With the new crop, they need to be trained in the technology. So the best way is to train the trainer, and in turn, the trainer will train the participant in their cocoa club. What rootobis are doing really meet the requirement for this activity. Benefit will come to them more and earlier. For example, if they don't know how to take care of the plant properly, they just only harvest the cocoa after 4 or 5 years. But with the good practices, they can start to harvest the cocoa at the end of the second year, and the yield will be increased sharply in the following year. And of course, with the high income, the farmer have a more chance to support their children to go to the school. And furthermore, in the long term, if the rural activity is what attractive, I hope that the next generation, they prefer farming instead of going to the city as they are doing now.